Hey everyone, I hope everyone is having a great day. For most of this video, I'm going to be backward, and then further back, forgive me, but give me just a second. I wanted to do this video because I wanted to tell you about me, who I am, why I do what I do, and just hopefully help you understand who Donnie is. YouTube has extended their time to 15 minutes, so hopefully it won't be that long, but I'm hoping that I can help people see more about me. I started helping people on YouTube, I guess, a little over a year ago. I'm not really sure exactly when it happened, but one of my first, a couple of my first, were Tiffany, Joe Allen, Kristen Nicole, Whitney Steele, and my friend who goes by Charlie now. But along the way, I also help others who need my help. But before I get into more detail about them, I would like to tell you about me. I was born with cerebral palsy. I was lucky to be alive. I was born 3 months prematurely, and I was 2 pounds, went down a little bit, but I was clinically dead at birth. I owe my life to the ones that saved it, but most importantly, I owe my life to God. I know some of you may not be religious, and if I step on any toes, I do apologize. Cerebral palsy affects your motor skills, but it also can affect you mentally. Some people don't even have the gift to speak to you. Some people can't even tell you what they're thinking and feeling, or what they want to say, you know, how angry they are, or how sad they are, or how unhappy they are. But what makes me is not just my condition. What makes me me is my mother and my father. I was brought up to respect those around me. I was brought up to be kind to those around me, and I owe that to my dad and my mother. I've always been kind and warm-hearted, and that's never going to change. I'm never going to not be who I am, no matter how many things I go through, how many bad trials I go through. It won't change the person I grew up to be. Now, on to what matters most. There are a handful of people that I help on YouTube. And I do it because they need my help. I feel they need my help. Whether it be promoting their CD, whether it be promoting their song, whether it just be, you know, anything. And I don't do it to get praise. I don't do it to get special treatment. I do it because it's who I am. All the people that I mentioned in this video, you can find. If you just search Tiffany Jo Allen, Kristen Nicole, Charlie, but to find Charlie, you have to put Charlie Shoes. I know that's a little different, but that's how she does it, and I love her that way because she's unique. Another person you might want to look up is Kristen Nicole. She's very gifted as well. Emily Harder. Like I said, Whitney Steele. Like I said, there's a whole bunch of people that I help. I could spend the next 8-9 minutes listing off people that I help. But I don't want to make it boring for you. Part of this video is also to give you the opportunity through a video response, through comment or message, to give you the opportunity to ask me any questions you like. But I hope to answer a few of them. Now, I am 27 years old. I'm going to be 28 in January. I have 4 tattoos. One you can see right now. Some people call me a creep because I support young singers. And you know what? It's not, and I don't want this to sound wrong, but it's not about age for me. I help them because they are gifted. I help them because I just feel like helping people. Whether they be 15, whether they be whatever age, it doesn't matter to me. Sometimes I scout YouTube for new singers. Sometimes they find me through video responses I do for people. There's a couple that I do video responses for that are not even in this country. They span from the UK to Romania to, like I said, you know, it always pleases me when I can help. And like I said, I don't do it for praise. I don't do it to get special treatment or gifts or anything of that nature. I do it because it's who I am and how I was raised. And I do it because maybe one day someone that is not signed or someone that is hardly noticed will be noticed one day. And it's hard for people in my condition to do video responses or to do videos, period. Anybody with a disability, it's hard to because we're afraid we are going to be ridiculed for it. And that's not fair. But that's the way society works. But in closing, I would like to say this. We all have a disability. No matter if it's a learning disability, no matter if it's a physical disability, no matter what, we all have a disability. The only person who is ever perfect was God Himself and Jesus. And that is why I do what I do. Not for my benefit, but to help others who need it, and to be there for them, and, you know, do what I do. Like I said, I didn't want this to drag on, but I wanted to give you some sort of idea of who I am. And to the people I didn't mention in the video, you know I help you as much as I can. I do what I can, and I hope it helps. And I just thank you for listening. Have a great day. Bye.
Easy to describe, hard to understand. We keep on running 'cause our relationship is still unplanned. And we'll make jokes, tell stories, and laugh out loud.